And Tony, I understand that you are at the location near Lannan Road in US 41 and 45. Can you give us the latest there, please?
Yes, Joyce, I will. Take a look around me. I want to show you all of these cars. They are all lined up in a parking lot. They have been involved in accidents all along 4145. We are off the exit of Lannan Road. We pulled off. This is a bus stop, a commuter stop, and these are dozens of vehicles that have all been, impacted from the accidents. Not just one multi-vehicle accident. We are, of course, going to show you video of that one near the exit. As you mentioned earlier, you did show a live shot, and most of those vehicles have been brought here. So earlier, it happened about 1 o'clock, we talked with the Waukesha County Sheriff's Office, and they said they believe what happened is that, of course, there was an icy spot. All it takes is one vehicle to swerve, and then you have a multi-vehicle accident. Several cars were pushed off to the side of the road. They called, issued what they call a MABUS. So what that means is firefighters from all around the area come and respond to all different counties. They also issued a smart call that's an automatic backup with police officers. We know there are obviously multiple vehicles involved. We do not know how many. We do not know the injuries, the extent of injuries, or how many people were transported, but several people were, of course, transported to area hospitals. It's obviously still snowing out here. It's not stopping, and vehicles are continuing to be brought to this parking lot. We've actually had to move over to make room. We did also see a city bus on the highway to help get people out of their vehicles, get them to safety, and keep them warm. And we'll keep you updated when we get more information here. Again, we're on the county line, so Washington County is also responding to this. We have not gotten any information from them just yet. Waukesha did give us an update. Joyce, back to you.
All right.